More news tonight. The Overland Park City Council tonight is taking on the problem of urban coyotes.
This after a small dog was killed in January. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman reports from 435 in Antioch.
Police believe this is the coyote that walked into a South Overland Park backyard last month and killed a 9-pound cockapoo named Dakota.
The whole incident happened within about 30 to 45 seconds after we let the dog out the back door.
The neighborhood doesn't look like a place where wild animals would roam. Geese fly overhead, and there's a basketball goal in almost every driveway. But less than a mile away is a wooded area, one of many in this city.
It's got a motion sensor inside of it, and if anything comes within about 30 feet of it, walks in front of the camera, we're able to, it takes an infrared picture at night so we can see what's moving through the trails.
That's how they got this video of the coyote they're watching, a large male that travels in a pack with four other animals.
But we are specifically looking for one animal that evidence led us to believe caused the attack.
If the new ordinance is passed tonight, the police have a plan. It calls for humane trapping of aggressive coyotes to protect property and livestock. The chief of police would need to approve it, and the people who report it, or their homes association, would have to pay $250. All of the trapping would take place on city-owned property or the residents. The people who lost their pet in January say it's a safety issue that should concern others.
Well, the neighbors are telling me that their dogs up and down our street are just going ballistic every night. They either smell something or hear something outside.
Back live now, coyotes can get pretty big, up to 4.5 feet tall and weigh up to 50 pounds. Overland Park police say they know where the coyote in question, that the one that they believe is responsible for killing the dog, is. In fact, they are baiting it to try and keep it out of the neighborhood. In the meantime, if you want to keep wildlife from getting too close to home, don't feed your pets outside. And if you have one of those big bird feeders, clean up underneath it. We are live at 435 in Antioch. Back to you.